I feel like we'll never know true equality in this country until the day we can learn to treat Martin Luther King Day and Susan B. Anthony Day and Yom Kippur and days like that with the same disrespect that we treat St. Patrick's Day. Yeah. I don't know if you know anything about St. Patrick's Day. I don't know if there are any Irish people here. Okay. Do you know what the real meaning of St. Patrick's Day is? You say snakes? No, you're wrong. You're not a real Irish person. Get the fuck out of here. Get her! She's faking it. It's not about snakes. That's the thing people always like say, oh, it's about driving the snakes out. No, that's not what St. Patrick's Day is about. St. Patrick's Day is a day that commemorates a man named Maywin, who was a pagan, who was called by God to teach other pagans about Christianity. Which, that's not an easy thing to do. That's like getting a baby to teach geometry to a wolf. But Maywin did it. He did it. He brought Christianity to all of Ireland. And we commemorate his deeds by doing what? By turning rivers green, getting wicked trashed, and kissing each other because we have buttons that tell us to do so. We need to do the same for Dr. Marty's Day. Because right now, people just see it as a day the mail doesn't come because black people bitch we didn't have our own holiday. But it's more than that. And it feels like if we really want to live Dr. King's dream, the next Martin Luther King Day that comes around, we should all throw on New Orleans Saints jerseys, get drunk off Hennessy, and make out with a bunch of black people. And for Susan B. Anthony Day, we should all have a big Sadie Hawkins dance and scissor fuck. For equality! When a woman has a lot of gay friends, she's called a fag hag. Not my term. I think a man with a lot of lesbian friends should be called a Mike and Dyke. That's silly. That's silly. I like music. It's kind of a stupid thing to say. Nobody ever really says they hate music. Like, if you do, you're an asshole. I'm sorry if any of you hate music. You're an asshole. Congratulations, you just hipstered hipster. Yeah. Yeah. You're that bescarfed Jedi that other hipsters are afraid of meeting at a Bushwick Tunnel party. Hey, what? You hate music? I'm not topping that. Better take this mustache off.